in a cavern down by a canyon, excavating for a mine. There lived a miner from North Carolina and his daughter, sweet Clementine. Now every morning, just about dawning, when the sun began to shine, she would rouse up, wake all them cows up, walk him down to her daddy's mine. We took the footbridge, we crossed the water, though she weighed 299. The old bridge trembled and disassembled. Whoops! Dumped her into the foamy brine. It cracked like thunder as she went under, blowing bubbles down the line. Hey, I'm no swimmer, but where she's slimmer, I might have saved my Clementine. Broke the record underwater. I thought that she was doing fine. I wasn't nervous until the service that they held for Clementine.